Now we're going to take the next steps in filling out the failure mode and effects analysis. And let's see, let me move this over just a little bit so that you can see everything a little better. And I've populated the FMEA with some typical data from a hypothetical project on baking bread. Now, one of the variables that we thought was very important was the cook's skill. So this is the sheet for analyzing the cook's skill. So we look at the potential failure modes associated with this input variable. And, well, okay, we've got an unskilled cook baking the bread. So the next thing that we do is that we analyze the severity of that if it causes a problem and if that problem gets out to the customer. So as we looked at it, we thought, well, okay, you can get poor taste, you can get poor texture, and you can get an unsanitary product. And we just simply suggest that you list all three of them in this box, separate them with something like a plus sign. There are modes of doing an FMEA where they'll ask you to fill out a separate box for each of these. That's kind of a waste of time because your most serious effect is always going to drive your response plan. So it's better to just list them here and then in severity, put the severity of the worst effect. So poor taste, well, we can get over that, and poor texture, we can get over that. But if the product is unsanitary, someone could become very ill. And that, on the anchor points that we've got, would be a 9. So how can it fail, the effects that it will have, and the severity of the worst one? Let me just click up recipe here to show you a different one. I populated a little data here. We've got the wrong recipe. That's the failure mode. That's how that variable can get into a bad condition. So the effects that can have are listed here. And again, that's not quite as bad. Nobody's going to get sick or die. But we could have poor taste and poor texture and poor color. That's something that the customer would notice and would probably object to. So that's pretty simple.